To turn on direct access feature on Samsung Galaxy S5, go to Settings. Scroll the screen. Tap Settings icon. Scroll down. On Personalization, tap Accessibility. Tap Direct Access. Slide Direct Access switch to the right to turn on. You also set the menu displayed on the Direct Access, check to show or uncheck to hide. Press Home key 3 times to open Direct Access menu. To turn off direct access, slide direct access switch to the left. Thank you for watching.